Would they say that? Because it ain't about us anyway. But I heard the Lord say, he said, I'm just pruning, I'm just cutting things back, because in order for new growth to take place, there has to be a pruning. Y'all say nothing. Somebody say hallelujah. If you want a new crop, you got to cut back the dead. You got to cut it off. You got to cut it back so that you can get a new growth. And I heard God said, he said, some come for a reason, some come for a season, and some come for a lifetime. Don't you worry about who coming and going, but you just stand on the word. You just preach it in season, preach it out of season, preach it when they like it, preach it when they don't like it. Tell everybody that the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. Tell everybody they can become somebody if they put their hand in God's hand. Hit your neighbor one more time and tell them that you're somebody. God made you somebody. My life is a test.